planned at this time. A former substitute teacher in Dilworth Glendon Felton Public Schools, accused of having sex with high school boys, appeared in court today. Tara Nichols was charged with two felony counts of criminal sexual conduct. She was booked into the jail today, but was released on several conditions, including no contact with the victims. Nichols will have a hearing next month.